fucking kill, so I still need your fucking help.
the biggest state.
What's the biggest state?
Yeah, everything from Texas is big. Larger than life, and none bigger than little Marvin and Day. So big, his daddy called him Meatloaf. He grew into a big man with a big voice, and he sings big songs and has big hits. You can try to tear him down.
Between the bridge and the world.
needs you. Sleep on it. fucking kidding?
Shut up, can you?
No one like the metal
listen. You know, that was not very nice of me.
No, it wasn't.
No, I should have never told you to shut up. It's not a, it's a bad thing to do. So, listen, could you just, look, I promise on my best behavior over here, okay? I'm serious. I am now on my chasm. John?
What do you think?
Mark, Damon, will I be on my best behavior? Patty, come just over here, sweetheart. Just come over here. Listen, over the years, I've said a lot of things to you that I didn't mean, and I shouldn't have done it, and I shouldn't have said shut up. So you know what? You deserve more than that. You deserve a lot more than that. And so tonight I'm standing here, and finally, I promise you, I'm gonna give it to you, okay? No. Where the fuck are you guys going? No, really, I'm serious, Patricia. From all the years built up, and I should have said this to you a long time ago, but tonight, I'm finally gonna get it out, okay? Are you ready?
I'm ready!
You've been waiting for this, haven't you? Have you? sing with their mic. In fact, it doesn't fucking work. Enough blues. So anyway, hang on for a second. Okay, that's that one. Yeah, that's there. That's it. Oh, here we go. Right here. If you notice that that Billy, can you turn on the whole stage so they can see so they can see what I'm talking about, Billy? See, we've got the same kind of stools up here, and it's a good thing because I wouldn't know where I was supposed to be if they didn't put my name on it. And just for those of you who think that I'm only called, you know, like meat and you know, when I'm up here, it's not fucking true. I'm called meat all the time. You can see that meat right there. And just think of it in this family, okay? Just think of it as the Stu, Chuck, and Frank family. Stu, Chuck, and Frank. Meat. Stu, Chuck, you know, like beef stew, Chuck, Frank, hot dog. Okay, fuck you. Okay, that's good. So anyway, I know a lot of you say to yourself, why would he call himself meat? Okay, let me just get a little closer. Oh, sorry, darling. Why would he call himself meat? You know, there's only one reason. I think I need your video screens, you know?
Mr. Malakatan vocals, Mr. John Golden!
I should mention this out loud, and I think I'll share it with all of you. We played a show last night, and this morning, someone called me up on the phone and reprimanded me for using the word F-U-C-K far too much last night. So I promised, it's okay, so I promised them tonight that I wouldn't use that fucking word too much. So I'm not fucking gonna, okay?
Ladies and gentlemen, on lead guitar, Mr. Damon Lescott!
I understand why it's dirty and they couldn't get the stains out.
On bass guitar, Mr. Chasm Sultan! Once again, Miss Patricia Russo! Ladies and gentlemen, my daughter, Pearl. Does it never... Boy, I'll kick your ass. Don't be messing with my daughter, son. You're looking for a world of hurt. Yeah, baby.
I got a forked tongue when it comes to my daughter. Hell will be unleashed on you, boy. Wheels under the truck, my legs will seem like fucking steamrollers. I'm telling you right now, boy, my fists will be like steel. My voice will be like thunder. My ass will be like a fucking rock. And I will have you for fucking dinner! Shakespeare, Richard III. Now then, you made me forget where I was. Where was I? I don't know where I was. Never mind. I can't remember now. He got me totally discombobulated. I know where I was. I know exactly where I was because I know that when I introduced Pearl, that all of you, and it happens, you're not alone when I say this to you. You're really not alone because everywhere that I go in the world, they say the same thing. He looks far too young to have a daughter.
All right, 2 out of 3, amen. Back to the moment now. gotta live in the moment, you know what I'm saying? I gotta get back to that moment. Here for a second. There it is. All right, Billy. Billy, light him up. Dear, hold my hat. It's not very often that I do this, but it is time for my Morocco solo. Okay. So anyway, Billy, light them up. Turn off the follow spots, Billy, so I can see them. Guys, okay, good. Okay, now hold my hand for a second. Now put your hands down because I'm going to ask you a question where it requires your hands to go up. How many of you, when you came in the building, you know, you were asked to fill out these little pieces of paper of songs that you would like to hear tonight that I, M-E-A-T, L-O-A-F, two words, did not record. Who filled out those pieces of paper? Who? Come on. Okay. Right there. She did. She filled out all the fucking pieces of paper. Come on. Somebody else did, I know. Put your hands up if you did. Really, truly. Come on. Okay, that's enough. Billy, turn on the lights. Because we're going to see what we came up with. This is always really interesting. This is an interesting moment in the show because you just... Pearl, for some reason, I cannot do two things at one time tonight. Okay, I'm going to go here closer to Pearl. So let's see what we got, okay? First song coming out of the hat. Okay. Aqualung by Jethro Tull. I'm sorry, he fucking drowned. Okay, here we go. Next song. Freebird, fuck you. What do I look like? What is that band called? Not Alabama. What is it? Lynyrd Skynyrd. They're all dead. Anyway. Well, not all of them. But some of them, you know, like... I said I'll swing low, sweet chariot. Come and Lord, I carry me home. I said I'll swing low, sweet chariot. That's where they are, baby. Okay, let's see. Do I look like I'm fucking gay? Boy George contacted me, and I don't fucking think so. You notice how we do all the songs I pull out. Okay, that's good. Oh, here's one. Tommy James and the Shondells. Whoever wrote this out is really fucking old. Because I wasn't even born when this song came in. All right, John Golden, we're gonna do this one. Did you chew your garlic, son?
Yes, I did, sir.
That's good, baby, because we're gonna do it in the key of G, right?
Key V.
We're gonna do it in the key of E. We're changing the key. Mony Mony in the key of E.
Hey, she comes in now, say, Mony Mony. Shotgun, get it done, come on, Mony. Hey, she give me loving and I feel all right now, son. Hey, you got me tossing and turning, the middle of the night, and I feel all right. I said, yeah, 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 yeah. You make me feel.
James actually write those lyrics? You know what? Did he write? What did you just sing? You sing what? No, not fuck you in the Mony Mony crap. What was it you sing in between? No, you said hey, hey. What? Okay, was that on the Tommy James Blue album? Did Tommy James actually write those lyrics? Is Tommy James responsible for the word fuck?
That's the fans' contribution.
That's unbelievable. Can you imagine how much money he's made? Off the word fuck.
He's a genius.
Every movie he gets a royalty after the, although seven, you know, I said the word fuck 78 times in Formula 51. I know nobody saw Formula 51 because it sucked, but that guy made 78 times. Hey, hey, what's that?
Get laid, get fucked.
Here she come now, send money, money.
Hey.
Shotguns, you don't turn on.
Don't stop now, say come on, Mony, come on, Mony, say yeah.
I said Mony Mony. So anyway, here we go. Where's my hat? Okay, here we go. Here we go. Let's see what we got. Oh, Rolling Stones, Honky Tonk Woman. Patty, you second verse. You got the first.
Out of here if you just don't move down two seats. All right, sweetheart, you stand up now.
I'm going to ask you a question, and I want an honest-to-God answer, okay? Don't say fucking maybe to me. Do you sing in the shower?
No.
Okay, fine, I'm leaving. All right, you know what? But then what we're going to do is we're going to go ahead and sing right now, because I know you know this song, right? You don't know Honky Tonk Woman when you've been in a fucking cave for your entire fucking life? You don't know Honky Tonk Woman? All right, what song do you know that you can sing with me? I'm putting you on the spot right now. Well, shut up, man in hell. Like a rubber ball, she'll come bouncing back to me. Rub, you know that one?
Me, have a happy birthday.
Okay, happy birthday. Everybody knows that one. Happy birthday. Okay, now I know why she didn't sing Honky Tonk Woman.